हमें बताया गया है कि आपने बहुत सी इधर मस्जिद देखी है, लेकिन इस मस्जिद की कुछ और ही बात है। अब अंदर जाके चेक करते हैं कि क्या है। ये वैसे बुरसा में है, उस्मान गाजी का मज़ार है, तो अंदर जाके भी चेक करते हैं इस मस्जिद में कौन सी खास बात है। ये माशाल्लाह बाहर सी जो है ना बहुत खूबसूरत लग रही है, तो अभी अंदर जाके हम इंशाल्लाह नमाज भी पढ़ेंगे और अंदर से जाके आपको बताते भी हैं, दिखाते भी हैं किस तरह की ये मस्जिद है, नाम इसका।
So we've been translation from what I understand, we've been to many mosques and they're all beautiful. However, this one is something different and special. So let's go and find out. Come on. Let's check. Artwork behind all of this. Let me put my shoes over there. So there. Wow. Look at that. It really is different. It's true, it's very different. Look, this is a wuzukhana. That's amazing. I was thinking, what's this water?
This is a wuzukhana.
Yeah.
ये आपका वजू खाना है मस्जिद के अंदर बना हुआ है, और ये वाकई में आपको नज़र आएगी कि ये मस्जिद आम मस्जिद की तरह नहीं है। अल्लाह अकबर, कैसे इन्होंने ये बनाई है, क्या जो है ना अल्लाह ने इनको हुनर दिया हुआ था।
अगेन इट्स गॉट अ मैसिव मेंबर। Kiddies, hello. That cute is there. Oh no. People doing the worships. People are their own tour guides, of course. You've got myself, the best tour guide around. It's all good. So now I've passed these little gates, these little barriers, showing you the minbar, the khutbah, where they do the khutbah. It's humongous. Actually, look at that. Look at the details. The details. And I was just told by a tour guide that this was built back in 12 something, forgot what he said. So what, 800 years old? This masjid, the condition of it is amazing. Look, even this person's feeling it. Look at that. The amazing thing is, in Turkey, every single mosque we've been to, yes, it's freezing outside, but the floors are heated. Every single mosque I've been to, the floors are heated. It's amazing. He called out, he come here, and you're like, yeah, that's what I need. Heated feet, heated forehead. Right.